Delaware Valley's leading news program with Jim Gardner.
The Boy Scouts Cradle of Liberty Council opened and hosted its fifth annual Vale La Pena Award reception in Center City tonight, emceed by our own Walter Perez. The event honors movers and shakers in the Latino community. Proceeds benefit the Scoutreach program, making scouting available to boys from underserved neighborhoods.